Ecom, inhale, reach up. Dume, exhale, fold forward. Thani, inhale, let's head up. Chaturi, exhale, step or float back for Chaturanga. Pacha, inhale, either a cobra or an upward facing dog. Shots, exhale, downward facing dog. So here in your down dog, lift your low belly and up. Lift up through your pelvic floor, all of your caramel muscles lifting. Gaze, exhale, four. Exhale, and five. Sapta, step or jump your feet, your hands on your inhale. Ashto, exhale, fold forward. Nava, inhale, rise all the way up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Ekam, inhale. Dume, exhale. Trini, inhale. Chaturi, exhale, step or flip back. Chaturanga, shoulders no lower than elbows. Pancha, inhale. Shots, exhale. One. Exhale, try to stay with my breath count. Two. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Four. Exhale. And five. Exhale everything out. Bend the knees. Look up, step or float the feet. Inhale, sat up. Ashto, exhale, keep the belly lifted. Now inhale, root down as you rise up. Exhale, Samasthiti, third one. Ekam, inhale. Inhale is head up, lift the belly, lift the pelvic floor. Chaturi, exhale, step or float back. Pancha, inhale, keep inhaling all the way to the front of the body. Shots, exhale, all the way, downward dog. For one. Exhale, arms, shoulder distance apart, feet, hips width, two. Exhale, firm the legs, three. Exhale, four. Exhale, and five. Exhale, everything out. Keep the belly lifted. Lift the pelvic floor. Step or jump your feet. Sapta, inhale. Ashto, exhale. Now, inhale, rise up. Exhale, Samasthiti, once more. Ekam, inhale. Dume, exhale. Trini, inhale. Chaturi, exhale. Step or float. Pancha, inhale. Shots, exhale. One. Exhale, lift the belly. Draw the front ribs in and up. Two. Exhale, Mula Bandha pelvic floor rising. Three. Exhale. Four. Exhale. Five. Exhale, everything out. Lift the belly, lift the pelvic floor. Bend the knees, look up past the fingers. Step or hop, sat up. Ashto, exhale to fold. Now, inhale, rise all the way up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Surya Namaskar. Ekam, inhale, bend the knees and reach up. Dui, exhale, folding forward. Trini, inhale, is head up. Chaturi, exhale, step or float back. Pancha, inhale, press through the hands and feet. Shots, exhale, stretch back. Inhale, Sapta, right foot steps back, foot is flat, rise all the way up. Ashto, exhale, lower down, one, exhale. Nava, inhale, take the breath in. Dasha, exhale, back. Inhale, Ekarsha, left foot steps back, foot is flat, rise up on the inhale. Dwardasha, exhale, and lower. Trayodasha, take your breath in. Chaturdasha, exhale, and stretch back for one. Exhale, every breath has a movement, two. Exhale, three. Exhale, four. Exhale, and five. Exhale, everything out. Panchadasha, step or flip your feet forward, inhale. Shodasha, exhale, fold. Samtadasha, bend the knees, inhale, keep the belly lifted. Exhale, Samasthiti. Again, Ekam, inhale, bend the knees. Dume, exhale, fold. Then inhale, let's head up. Chaturi, exhale, step or float back, Chaturanga. Pancha, inhale, open the front of the body, keep the belly lifted, shots, exhale, stretch back, Sapta, right foot steps back, foot is flat, inhale, one breath, all the way up. Ashto, exhale, to lower down, keep the elbows and the belly lifted, Nava, inhale, Dasha, exhale, Ekadasha, inhale, the left foot steps, inhaling all the way up to the fingers touch. Dwardasha, exhale, to lower. Triodasha, take your breath in. Chaturdasha, exhale, and stretch back for one. Exhale, traditionally there's not a whole lot of alignment instruction. Two. Exhale, as a rule, if you feel any pain, just stop what you're doing. Three. Exhale. Five. Sometimes step or jump your feet, inhale. Ashto, exhale to fold. Now I inhale, bend the knees and reach up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third one, Ekam, inhale, belly forward. Chaturi, exhale, step or float back. Pancha, inhale, inhale, inhaling. Shots, exhale back. Sapta, inhale, right foot steps, one, inhale, all the way up. Ashto, exhale, one, exhale, ride the breath down. Nava, inhale, filling up the front of the body. Dasha, exhale, float back. Ekadasha, inhale, step the left foot as you rise up. Dwardasha, exhale, and lower down. Elbows in. Triodasha is an Shoot tortoiseshell. Exhale back. One. Exhale. Exhale. Pelvic floor lifting is mula bandha four. Exhale. And five. Exhale everything out. Bend the knees. Look past your fingers. Step or float the feet. Panchatashah. Inhale. Shodashah. Exhale to fold. Saptatashah. Bend the knees. Drop the hips. Inhaling. Exhale. Samastiti. Hanukshasana. Step or hop out. Trini. Inhale. Is head up. Chatwari. Exhale. Step or float to Chaturanga. Pancha. Inhale. Inhaling here. Shots. Exhale back. Sapta. Right foot steps. Back foot is flat. Inhaling all the way up. Ashtam. Exhale. Lower. Shoulders no lower than elbows. Now why? Inhaling. Visha. Exhale back. E. Kadasha. Left foot. Rise on the inhale. Dwarasha. Exhale to lower. Try Visha. Take your breath in. Shatwarasha. Exhale. Float back. For one. Exhale to continue this practice. Two. Exhale, the sequence is the same each time. Three. Exhale, this becomes your moving meditation. Four. Exhale. Five. Sapta. Step or jump to feet. Inhale. Ashto. Exhale to fold. Now inhale, bend the knees, reaching up. Exhale. Samastiti. And now Padangushasana. Step or hop your feet hips width. Two fingers. Ekam. Inhale, lengthen your spinal cord. Two way. Exhale and folding forward. Keep your belly lifted. Bend the knees as needed. Reach the crown of the head toward the floor. One. Exhale. Gaze off the tip of your nose. Masaga Rajashti. Two. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Four. Exhale. And five. Inhale is head up. Exhale, Paddha Hastasana, feet onto the hands. Paddhas on the Hastas, eight, come on. Exhale, get bend the knees if you need to get your toes to the creases of your wrists, two. Exhale, gaze off the tip of your nose for three. Exhale. Four, keep the belly lifted, the pelvic floor engaging. Exhale. And five. Inhale is head up. Exhale, hands to hips. Inhale, come up with a nice flat back. Exhale, Samastiti. Uttita Trikonasana. Ekam. Inhale, step out to your right leg all the way out, back to the sense lightly. Just leaning out. Take your right hand to your foot shin, or take your big toe, reach up through the left fingertips for one. Exhale, keep your belly drawing in and up, two. Exhale, Hasta Drishti, looking up at the left hand. If it bothers the neck, look forward or down, three. Exhale, four. Exhale. Five, Trini, inhale to come up. That's what your legs, left leg turning out. Chaturvari, exhale, hinge from the hip ridge out and down. Left hand to shin, foot or hold the toe. One. Exhale, looking toward your right fingertips. Two. Exhale, turns the neck, make your adjustment. Three. Exhale, bandhas engaging. Four. Exhale. And five, punch out. Inhale to come up. Pavritas, wrap your hips and shoulders to the back of your mat. Line up heel to heel. Ekam, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, squeeze the inner thighs toward each other. Three. Exhale. Four. Exhale. Five. Trini, inhale to come up. Turn to face the front of your mat. Walk your left foot to the left a little bit. Chaturvari, exhale, reaching forward and down. Right hand comes down. Exhale. And two. Lengthen out the spine. Lift the belly. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Bandhas lifting. Four. Exhale. Looking upward, Vajrashti. Pancha, inhale to come up. Exhale, step or hop to the front, Samastiti. Uttita Parsha Konasana. Eat up to right. Do it. Exhale, bend the right knee over the ankle, right forearm to right thigh, or right hand to pinky toes side of the foot. Reach your left arm up and over for one. Exhale, looking toward the left hand unless it bothers your neck for two. Exhale. Three, lengthen the spine, pull the belly in. Exhale. Four, pelvic floor lifting. Exhale. Five, press to the outer edge of the back foot. Pancha, inhale to come up. Switch your legs to the left leg all the way out. Chaturvari. Exhale, bend the left knee over the ankle, forearm to thigh, or left hand to pinky toes side of the left foot. Reach your right arm up and over for one. Exhale, Hasta Drishti, looking up toward the hand for two. Exhale, press to the outer edge of the back foot, three. Exhale, feet are lined up, front heel to back, arch, four. Exhale, soften the shoulder blades toward the waist, five. Exhale, Trini, inhale to come up, hover, test, rub hips and shoulders, Ekam, inhale, left arm is up, two, eight. Exhale, bend your right knee, and take your left elbow across to twist. On the pinky toe side of your right foot, reach the top arm in line with the ear, two, opening the chest, exhale, twisting, three, inhale to lengthen the spine, exhale, twist a little deeper. Four. Exhale. Five. Turn your inhale to come up. Turn to face the front of the mat. Walk your left foot to the left a little bit. Just worry. Exhale. Bend the left knee over your waist. Palms touching at the center of the chest. Or take your right hand to the pinky toe side of your foot. Reach your left arm line. With your left ear, swing the tricep down for one. Word for just looking up. Exhale. Should line up heel to heel in this pose. Nose gazing. Three. Exhale. Shift the weights. Four. Exhale. Five, inhale is head up. Exhale, bring the hands to hips. Inhale, come back to center for me. Ekam, inhale the arms to a T. Do I exhale, hands to hips. Lengthen. Trini, exhale, forward with the crown of the head. Lift the shoulders up away from your spine. Lift your elbows, press them toward each other. For one, gaze off the tip of your nose. and five, release. Ashto, pick up the left foot, hold to your shin, or take your five, dasha center. Ekadasha, opening the leg to the left as you turn to look over your right shoulder for one. Exhale, keep your bandhas engaging, two. Exhale, three. Third center. If you're in half lotus, wrap your right arm around you, hold your left arm, or you can reach around and grab your right toes, then exhale and fold forward. If you can't grab your toes, you don't need to fold. One. Exhale, belly's lifted, two. Exhale, shift the weight forward slightly, three, if you fold it over. Four. Exhale. And five. Inhale. Lift your head up if you fold it. Exhale, pause here. Inhale, come slowly back up to center. And exhale, release. Left hand inside the thigh, up, both above or below the knee. If you're in half lotus, wrap your left arm behind your waist. Hold your right arm or reach out and take the toe. If you have the toe, ashto and fold for one. Exhale, reach the crown of the head to the foot as well. Three. Exhale, but there's no rush to fold forward. Four. Exhale. Keep the belly lifted. Five. Inhale. Lift your head up, pausing. Exhale here. Dasha, inhale, coming all the way to center. And exhale, Dasamastitihi. Back to the front. Utkita, Rasvarna Vinyasa to Utkatasa. Ekam, inhale, reach up. Dwe, exhale to fold. Trini, inhale, is head up. Chaturi, exhale, step or flip back. Pancha, inhale, keep inhaling. Shots, exhale. Utkatasana, bend the knees. Samtaka, step or jump. Knees and feet together. Reach up through the arms. Palms can touch or arm shoulder distance. One. Drop your tailbone, but lift your belly. Two. Exhale, shift the weight into the heels. Trini, inhale, is head up. Chaturi, exhale, step or flip back. Pancha, inhale, keep inhaling. Shots, exhale. Utkatasana, bend the knees. Samtaka, step or jump. Knees and feet together. Reach up through the arms. Palms can touch or arm shoulder distance. One. Drop your tailbone, but lift your belly. Two. Exhale, shift the weight into the heels. Three. Exhale, soften the shoulder blades down toward the waist. Four. Exhale. Five. Ashtanga Bakasana. Take your knees all the way up to the armpits, forward or not. And step or float back. Chaturi. Pancha, inhale. Nice long breath in. Shots. Exhale. Then rise up. Pull your right hip back for one. Exhale. Work for just two. Look at the hands. Soften the shoulder blades too. Exhale. Be sure your knees are clearing. Exhale. Four. Exhale. Five. Straighten the right leg. Pivot on the heels. And turn to face the back of the mat. Bend in second side for one. Make sure your knee is still over your eight two. Exhale, I'll ensure your line. Move up on the pelvic floor. Four. Exhaling and five. Open the hips and shoulders. Virabhadrasana B. Fix your front heel to line up with the back arch. Knees over the fingertips for one. Knees still over ankle. Two. Exhale. Reach to the arms. Arms and legs are strong. Three. Soften your gaze. Soften your shoulder blades. Four. Exhale. And five. Inhale. Straightening the left leg. Look all the way out. Ekadasha bend over. Knee over ankle and align your second toe. One. Exhale. Every reach for the toes or the ankles. Inhale. Lengthen your spine. And ashto. Exhale to extend. One. Keep your butt disengaged. Belly lifted. Two. Exhale. Keep lifting the pelvic floor. It's Paddha Drishti. Three. So if you're up a little higher, you're looking at the toes. If you're down a little lower, look at the shin. So the ankles. Four. Exhale. Five. Inhale. Lengthen. Exhale. Come in a little bit deeper. So take the sides of the feet or clasp. Five more breaths. One. Exhale. It doesn't matter how deep you get into the pose. Two. Exhale. As long as you feel a stretch, that is all that's important. Three. Exhale. As you stretch, also keep your muscles engaging. Four. Exhale. Five. Inhale. Sit up. Exhale, release. Dasha, cross your ankles, press down, pick up anything at all. Step or flip back, Chaturi. Pancha, inhale, soft up, step or jump through, back to seated. Extend your legs. And then take your hands behind you, fingertips face the front. You can do this with bent knees, it's a little easier, lifting into reverse table. Or the full pro pose, the feet are pressing to the floor. One, two, exhale, lift your heels, okay. And five, coming down. Dasha, cross the ankles, hands in front of the hips, pick it up. Stay or flip back into Chaturi. Pancha, inhale. Exhale, extend forward, gazing toward the foot for one. Exhale, keep the belly lifted. Two. Exhale, there's a lot of vinyasas in this portion. Three. Exhale, you don't have to do them all. Four. Exhale, I'll give you the options of when you can skip. Five. You can skip anytime, right? And push the pause button if you need a rest. Inhale, is head up. Exhale, to release. Dasha, cross the ankles, pick it up. Ekadasha, stay seated or flip back. Two more. Nice long breath. Try your dasha. Exhale. Chaturdasha, step or jump through left side. Extend the legs. Bend your left knee, heel to navel to get across. temporary adjustment. A. Soft on. Step or foot through. Extend the leg. Bend your right knee. Take your right heel next to your hips. There's a little space between your foot and your left leg. Take your right arm inside the thigh. Reach as far forward as you can. Right arm up. Clasp your left wrist. Warble your shirt. Inhale. Lengthen the spine. And Osho. Exhale. Extend forward for one. Exhale. Pull the left toes back. Two. Exhale. Pat under. Look at the foot or the shin. Three. Exhale. Reach in the crown of the head forward. I don't let my head drop down. Four. Exhale. If I drop my head, I'm dropping the line of energy. I want to keep the energy flowing through my spine. Through the crown of the head. And five. Inhale. Head up. Exhale. Release. Dishon, pick it up. Stay here or float back. Hikarishon. Dwarishon. Inhale. Roll the shoulder heads back. Dwarishon. Exhale back. Shitwarishon. Step or float through left side. Stand the legs. Bend your left knee. Take the heel next to the hip. Lift your right hand. Hold your shirt. Inhale to lengthen. And punch it. Dishon. Exhale to extend. One. Exhale. Pulling your right toes back. Two. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Keep lifting the belly. Lift up through the perineal muscles. Four. Exhale. Bandhas. Keep our energy inside so we can move from that strength at the center. And five. Inhale. Let's head up. Exhale to release. Shodashan again. Stay or flip back into Shatari. Hachan. Inhale. Exhale. Mari Chasana. C. Sub down. Step or flip through. Extend your legs. Bend the right knee. Take your right hand behind you. Inhale. Sit nice and tall. Asha. Exhale. Your left elbow cross twisting. Or you can wrap it around. Every time you inhale. Sit nice and tall. Every time you exhale. Bandhas. Three. Lift the chest. Exhale. Four. Knees bend a little easier. Five. Press down. Pick it up. Last one. One. Exhale. Two. Belly three. Exhale four. Lift the chest. Bandhas, bandhas. And oh my goodness, release. Cross ankles. Press down. Get up. Stay or float back. Shatari. Bandha. Inhale. Nice long breath in. Shots. Exhale. Exhale. Reach the elbow to the back. Exhale. And five. Coming down to rest. Second one. Asha prepare. Arms by your sides. Grab by the ears. Elbows parallel. If you go up. Now up. Inhale. Ground the head first. And then lift up. Feet wide. Stand toward each other. Two. Exhale. Reach the elbow to the back. Knees three. Exhale. Four. Exhale. Five. Coming down to rest. Second one. Ashtanga prepare. Arms by your side. Exhale. Reach the tailbone to the backs of the knees. Two. Exhale. Press your chest. Look while you're looking at the knees. Smile on the thighs. Four. Exhale. And five. To come down. You can bend your chest or you can pause the crown of the head. Prepare for the last one. Now up. Get up. One. Pull the toes back. Inhale. Lengthen your spine. Ashtanga. Exhale. To come forward. For one. So you hold this one a little longer as we move into our finishing sequence. Two. Pull the toes back. Three. Exhale. Soften the gaze. Keep it at your feet or the shins. Four. Exhale, let your inhale, so you get any longer through the spine, right? Let your exhale, maybe surrender a little deeper into the pose. Six. Exhale. Seven. Exhale. Eight. The low back, lift up for the legs, bend against one, keep your hips on the floor, you don't have to lift all the way. Two. Exhale, gaze off the tip of the nose, keep the chin away from the chest. Three. Exhale, line up the hips over the shoulders, the feet over the hips. Four. Exhale. Firm the legs, five. Exhale. Six. Exhale into Halasana. Feet on the floor behind you. Keep lifting up the spine. One. Firm the legs. Two. Feet might not touch. It's okay if they don't. Three. You can also bend the knees here if you need to. Four. You can also hold on to your low back if you need to. And five. Crown of Pentasana. Bend the knees. Take it down around your ears and squeeze. Four. Bend the knees. Rest around your forehead or bend a little. Two. Squeeze the knees. Three. Exhale. And five. Page. Roll your stomach up one vertebra at a time using your belly muscles. So to protect your back when you get to your low back, you're welcome to bend the knees and take the feet to the floor. If your low back is fine, you won't need to. Another thing you do is put your hands under your hips, and then you're all set up for our next pose. So I'm still lowering down as slowly as I can, using the belly muscles, got my hands under the hips, and I press onto the forearms to the top, then Asho, crown the head to the floor, Matsyasana, fish pose. One. Breathe into the chest and throat. Exhale, your legs can actually be a little bit lower than mine, or three, that makes it harder though. Exhale. And release. Hug your knees in, rock yourself up, step or float back, Shatari position. Nice, strong Shatari, make your way back. Bacha, inhale to come up, and Shats, exhale back. Badahasana, if you use the ball, step or float back, Shatari position. Nice, strong Shatari. Make your way back. Bacha, inhale to come up. And Shats, exhale back. Badahasana, Shirsasana. Soft on, step or hop to the knees for bounding on headstanding. If you use the wall, make your way to the wall. If you're not going upside down, we can start the same way. Ashtanga prepare class. Elbows no wider than your shoulders. Take the crown of the head to the floor. Tuck the toes, lift the knees. Stay right there. Or, now inhale. And to get up. One. On the channel, about how to do a headstand. Three. Exhale, so this. Exhale, reach the tailbone toward the heels, lifting up. Arch yourself halfway down. My hips go past the shoulders. Little by little, pull the belly in. Find a high position. You're there, two. Exhale. Three. Exhale, lifting the belly. Four. Exhale, this position is hard. If you're not getting into it, worry. It's not easy. Inhale the legs all the way back to center. All the way up. And then exhale as slowly as you can. Make your way down. Straight legs if possible. Shift the hips over the shoulders. Pull the belly in. Come down to control. Let your feet touch lightly. Child's pose. Engage where that's how you get to see. And then easing forward, coming back into holding Shatari. Shoulders in line with the elbows. Punch on. Inhale to come up. Shots, exhale back. Baddha Padmasana, step down, step or flip through to sit. Extend your legs. arch your ankles or knees don't do it. Inhale, drop these elbows behind you or if you need your toes, you can take those. Inhale, lengthen. And Ashto, exhale, full forward ceiling. The left ankles or your knees don't do it. Vihi. Our last letter is this. Uprooted hands under the thighs. Pick it up. Inhale, one. Exhale, two. Inhale, three. Exhale, four. Keep the gaze forward, five. Exhale, six. Inhale, seven. Exhale, eight. Inhale, nine.